Yeah, what a show. Yeah.
Look how white he is.
Yeah.
That's your camp right there.
I hear hens. Oh, dear.
Breaks it and comes this way, he ain't passing the bushes in front of it.
Yeah.
Cut this thing on, Ricky.
Yeah, just push it up. Just push it.
Not the other way.
Over here.
Yeah. Good deal.
This is good.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Dang, there's several in here.
I'm glad y'all saw him.
That other
bird
either.
Yep. But she hang on past one like a... How far do you think
I'm going to range at.
Do what? I'm
going to range.
I don't know. He's on the other side of that long one.
I can see it like no other.
Huh?
I mean, I like it this side.
Let's see.
Not that pine tree.
63 yards.
It put him down, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You getting on video?
I wonder what that was.
I saw him sitting up there yelping.
Okay, you said he was an adult gobbler. I'm cheating.
I knew he had a beard when he turned around. I couldn't see him.
Yeah, he had a... Pretty
turkey.
I hadn't seen a lot of these... in that sunlight. I seen no way that's a Jake.
I hadn't seen a lot of these Jakes up here.
I hadn't either. I didn't know.
He got a lot bigger beard than our Jake.
Yeah. That's good for me.
He's white, ain't he?
Yeah, he's white. That's a good deal. I seen that big old red head and I knew it wasn't no hen, but he was one that yelled.
Yep. This thing's about to die.
That is true.
0%. You don't have any more batteries.
I do. The turkey right there, he was supposed to
pop up.
I believe he was. He was supposed to pop up. Shoot, you never know, he might not have. That little thing's neat right there.
You got a tack cam on?
Yeah.
Good.
I ain't gonna say it's gonna be real, like, cause I'm...
Yeah, it's a long way to tack cam too.
Yeah. I mean, I was kinda... He was moving. It's one thing I need to do too, like...
I love it, Doc.
Yeah. He was kinda moving up through there. And I kinda wanted him to stop, but... I didn't have a call in my mouth or nothing to do it, so... It was good enough.
Just feed tag out before we drop off a hill.
Yeah. I heard a shot right before you shot, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. Went right as he was shooting.
That other bird, I could hear his breath. I mean, he was just right there.
I thought I saw him pick his head up.
He was bigger than this turkey. Because, I mean, he had a bigger beard. Ain't no doubt. Ain't no doubt he had a bigger beard.
Maybe they still got a bunch of, you know, in a flock.
I heard that hen. I couldn't tell where it come from. Or that yipping. I couldn't tell where it come from. And I thought it was
a hen had got with him.
I got so much stuff in this turkey van.
Is that all snacks?
I bet there's 50 pounds of stuff in here.
Okay. I'm about to fill up, going up.
Yeah, there's a lot of snacks in here.
I had a turkey gobble somewhere.
What is the day? The 7th?
Up in yonder.
It is.
fun.
That was a good hunt.
Yeah, them pigs are gonna work out.
I didn't either.
I didn't either, but I was sure wanting it to, because I wasn't wanting to climb that mountain over there that I'm sure we were fishing to go try.
Yep.
Well, we have a camp where we did.
Mm-hmm. Perfect spot.
I like going out of your tent and doing something.
Mail, and that's it? Is that what you're saying?
As long as you sign it.
I'm going to sign it. I'm signing this.
You got to sign this.
I'm signing it right here.
Going or coming?
Coming.
And that goes around his leg.
Yeah. Look at that.
What?
And
that's good.
Heard my life.
I would have sent them a picture out of me. I knew you could.
Master Camp right there. Way over there. Getting back to camp. Just gonna load up and head somewhere else. Check out the bees. Good view of a dead turkey. Should quick tour of camp. That's it. Got a chair, one cot, griddle, ate steaks last night, two cot.